What if we added ice rings to Earth? First, we select our pieces and freeze them. We've scattered the small ice pieces we prepared earlier into Earth's orbit randomly. It takes a bit of time, but eventually everything is set and our planet takes on an interesting look. Now, let's fast forward 2 years and see what has changed. All the pieces have entered solar orbit. Earth's average temperature has dropped by about 1 degree, but other than that, not much has happened. There seems to be a slight change in our chances of survival. Now let's fast forward 50 years and see what's happened. Earth's temperature has returned to normal, but the effects on our survival chances are still present. Looks like the ice is still orbiting the sun, but its impacts are here to stay. What should we try in the next video? Write it in the comments.